Have you seen the latest things?
Oh yeah, Vincent Vega in it. Don't know where he's in Pulp Fiction. He's like, there's a thing on Facebook. It's gaming memes, and it's just they've got. No, hang on. Bear with me. And another scene where he's just stood around and he's looking confused, dressed.
I'm so glad we got that on audio. Oh fuck. Oh Charlie, I love you so much.
What about the game when you use?
Gaming Mimi.
Damn it. What is it then if it's not
Mimi? Meme! Meme!
It's a meme.
Hello. Welcome to Bar Chat.
Yeah, we'll let him off with that,
that's
I suppose, yeah.
Not bad.
That'll do.
It's a darling story, Dan.
Evening, everyone.
Hey, kiddie, sit down.
Good day, welcome back to Bear Chat. It's November.
It's November, which means it's 11.
It's nearly December, but it's still technically November, and I'm sure this will be out.
Wait, it must be December, because everyone's celebrating Christmas and all the decorations up, so it must be December, right?
No, it should be New Year now, because everyone started doing Christmas in October.
Yeah, that's true, yeah.
That is true, yeah. I've just started my Easter eggs as well, so okay.
Well, you got to do things ahead, I bought in bulk Easter eggs.
I'm hoping for some decent Easter egg sales in the January sales this year.
Yeah, definitely, yeah. Maybe get a few pumpkins.
Yeah, fireworks.
Fireworks, yeah.
Pumpkin.
Oh, Halloween. So, it's been a long time since we did the last one, because we did it like beginning of the month, even though you guys thought it was Halloween.
We did it straight after. Yes, trick of the trade there.
Yeah, that was the trick.
Things that you see aren't always recorded at the time you think they are.
That was a trick, and you got the treat of watching it.
If it makes you feel better, I fell for it too.
All listening.
Yes, yeah. Charlie thought it was actually.
Charlie
did
think it was Halloween. He died going out around the streets dressed as a fairy, asking for candy.
You big fairy. Oh, that used to be on that, doesn't it?
It's debatable whether it was candy or not, what you got, but.
I did end up naked in a ditch somewhere, so. Yeah.
But that was my fault, to be fair, so.
I don't know about you guys. Don't know about you guys, but I think it's been a very good month.
It has been a very good month.
October.
I've really enjoyed it. Yeah, I've had a fantastic time.
Oh, well, actually, yeah, to be fair, yes. Yeah. Charlie's.
That's so good.
Yeah. Yeah, not too bad though.
We've had a good ending to it.
Yeah.
And the starting was alright, so.
I've enjoyed November.
Yeah, I think November's been a
mainly
very good month.
For the games. Oh, come on.
It's been a damn good month of gaming as November. It's been the month that everyone's been like, oh, my wallet's really going to take a beat in this month.
I said that and I realised I just bought one game and there's like six that I want.
Yeah.
I'm like, oh, my wallet's
quite a few.
Still like normal when I've just only have one game.
Yeah, well, to be fair, it's a game that you've like been playing as much as you would be six separate games.
That is true. Fallout 4, of course.
Because there's that special thing coming up, isn't there? That's why he's always the skin, because there's that bloody...
Oh, what's that special thing coming up?
Yeah.
There's a special thing coming up that's keeping you so skin.
Yeah.
What is Christmas! That?
No, there's Christmas. Also, that's another reason, actually. So then there's... What's the other thing that's keeping him so skint?
We're off to Scarborough.
No, we're off to Scarborough.
We're not going to Scarborough because it's too cold at the moment.
No, I'm going to
Scarborough. Oh, you are just going to Scarborough?
With my fiancé.
Fiancé?
That's it!
Is that what it is?
You're off to Scarborough.
Off to Scarborough.
Yeah. With my fiancé. She'll be my wife at that point, yeah. When we got Scarborough.
That's not important.
No. What's that thing that happens to change her into a wife?
Well, Chris.
Am I learning about the birds and the bees and the...
Charlie, you're going to have to help me out here, because it's all about domesticating women.
Oh, domesticating women?
Uncle Charlie taught me about that.
Yeah. Did he?
That's all I remember.
I wasn't domesticating women. That was...
the best way to domesticate
bunnies.
That was... Yeah. I'll take that.
Shall I say it? Because I might get told off by these two if I make a sexist joke.
Yeah, no.
Yeah.
Are you by chance talking about my wedding? Next week? A week today?
No, I'm pretty sure.
Something else, yeah.
I'm pretty sure there's something. There. You know, like every time there's a certain special event and there's a bar chat.
Yeah.
We tend to celebrate it.
Of course.
Well, we haven't been married this year, have we?
Well, it's a long story, but no.
Something else has happened this year to us too, though.
It's a wedding. Oh yeah, we went to bloody Manchester, didn't we?
Yeah, we went to Manchester. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Charlie, keep him entertained.
Don't fucking look.
You got me a wedding card.
Ow. Oh my god.
I think you did a good job.
Sorry, but that was amazing.
That was good.
If I'd have caught that, that would have been epic. I get married in a week today, guys.
You get married a week today, but there's something that happens the day before that.
There's, take my annual shower. That's...
Don't do that.
Probably going to break.
Sorry, happy annual shower day!
Guess where we got it from? Yeah.
There's not actually. Oh no, actually, there is one thing.
Tesco
in there.
From
Gibbon. Yes, Tesco.
Tesco.
I'll take this out of the way because then people might not be able.
Yeah.
Is this for my birthday?
No.
Yes, it's Lee's birthday before his wedding, so we have to celebrate. Hang on. Sorry, I've peaked too soon.
Where's the basket? Just saying, guys.
Well, not all of us just have a hamper lying around.
And you can have a hat.
Yes.
And yeah. You can have a hat.
Thank you.
And
do you know what I?
I can have a hat.
Do you know what the saddest part about this is? I genuinely forgot it was my birthday.
Well,
you'll have a lot of shit coming up. I mean,
I was like, if they're gonna do it, they'll probably do it next week and tie in my Christmas one. Next week. I mean, next month.
I think we should have actually done it that way, to be honest.
Yeah, I have like a starry going on.
Oh, I didn't even realise that was going on, but never mind.
We're gonna have to get. He's got more. I put it some.
You take as many as you want.
Look what happened, look what you've done, Chris. Cheers. Why do I get a white one?
Because you're not racist.
I want a pink one.
How
many yellow ones
have got? How am I going to do that?
Party poppers! So,
that's just an armpit tip.
That's not going to work.
Where? Hey! I've just said Meg's going to think we're under attack. Can I get away with...
The funds are running low.
Oh, Chris. What are we going to do, though? Because last time we had these, I spent all night trying to put it on your ear and I can't.
Well, just look behind you.
God, this is a shambles. I'm trying to make myself have a side with Mohican here.
There's always one in the deck to find.
And there was something else. Where's it?
Wait, gone. Hey.
Still
smiling.
If I...
Oh, yeah. There's only two of these, I'm afraid, but...
It's not happy.
Just
I can't do it, mate.
Put your fucking hat.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
When this comes out, will it actually be his birthday?
No. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Oh,
how old are you, Lee?
Happy birthday. Oh my god, that couldn't have gone any worse. It literally went down.
How old are you, Lee? How old are you, Lee?
You are allowed to look at what's in there.
How old are you, Lee?
Go for the card.
How old are you, Lee?
I'm 25.
Thank you.
Go for the card first. Go
25.
For the card.
Oh dear. That's a good sign. Says old dear on the back.
Really?
Hello, everyone. Well, welcome to the soundtrack of your life.
I was trying to get a Vuvuzela, but you can't find them anymore. I think someone tried.
We don't know the whole street.
Yeah. It's a unicorn.
That unicorn's got a big booty.
I think this is going to end badly.
I'm channeling the inner unicorn.
It actually is.
I don't know, let me just readjust that.
Let's go a little...
Put it behind me.
The beard keeps it in place.
Oh yeah, that's good. Yeah. That's fine, actually.
I don't know.
Are you going to show the card to me? I'm going to cover
it. Oh my god!
That's official. My head is too fat.
That's not all that's too fat.
It's fine. I don't need a hat.
I do. I want a hat.
Do you want to buy mine?
Oh, you're fat. There you go. Replacement hat. That's broken. Oh, that's broken. What the hell are you doing?
There's one still left in a package that isn't broken.
All right. I'll read
it. I'll
read this out. Hey, that's really weird saying your own name. Today is not your birthday, but when that day comes, it will be. Really?
I didn't know that. I'm glad you. Yeah.
So maybe it's best to wait till then to open this. Okay. Oh, I'm not allowed it to my birthday.
Go on, it's a jiggy dick.
Sure. Well, actually, no, sorry.
Well, that's...
it's best to wait till then to open this. Dot, okay?
Those of you out there that know Morse code, will, that's a fucking funny joke.
You called me a wanker, didn't you?
I get it. Just got it.
Happy birthday!
Yay!
We both hope your day is filled with happiness, drink, games and bananas. Of course. Good job it isn't your wedding this weekend. What does this do that? That's me after I get excited.
Which way? Which way though?
Lots of love, Chris and Charlie. P.S. You're a cunt. Kiss, kiss, kiss. Oh, you guys.
Not a truer word spoken. It will. It's not his birthday today, but it will be next week.
Exactly.
And I can recycle this. It's 100% recyclable.
Yeah.
Do it now. Not the unicorn!
What a lot of love. I mean,
the unicorn. Let me just check the timer.
Love and effort went into that. Who froze it?
You told me to recycle it. Sorry, Charlie, do you want to see the unicorn? Please.
Yeah.
Is there anyone you want me to open first?
There's one that you want to open last.
Yeah.
Which is?
The one that you want to open last is that one.
That's very special.
It's Toblerone.
That's a special one.
Toblerone, yeah. We weren't going to get your wrapping paper, but we decided you're not worth it.
It's got to be done.
It's a chicken leg.
You show your love with tinfoil at Christmas. At birthdays.
Oh, got me a cat. Oh, it's dead.
Yeah, sorry, my bad.
Kitten.
Tiddles.
Kitten's dead.
Yeah, she does look like a dead kitten.
It's not. It's an enderman who's got his head trapped.
Oh, shit.
Yes!
End of pussy. Ow! Fucking Enderman-y.
Right, no,
I have collect these.
He's got
an Enderman. I've got a sheep called Lamb. Got a cat called Cat.
Ocelot.
An ocelot called Cat.
Yeah.
And a cow called Beef.
Yeah.
And a pig called Pork Chop.
You want to guess that?
A creep called
Terry.
Jimmy Summer.
Oh yes, that's the one.
I need a name for him now.
Enderman. Eric. Because he's black like a penis.
Oh fuck.
Eric
the Enderman.
Oh, Eric can sit here.
That works too.
Eric can.
I mean, yeah, that's why I said that.
Yeah, Eric can sit somewhere. You sit him somewhere.
And
I'll save this for the bacon in the morning.
With bacon in the morning?
Hell yeah.
Bacon in the morning, bacon in the evening.
Give me an envelope.
Just like the most expensive gift that's in there.
Alright, I'll leave that for a while.
It's a trip to Florida!
What's this?
And the plane leaves on Saturday!
Is it a block of cheese?
We didn't get him a fucking block of cheese. We didn't get him a fucking cheese.
I was actually going to wrap an apple up for you this morning, but...
What, to be like a cheese?
This could either be really good or really shit.
It's going to be, what's she called him?
Is that meant to be Sansa?
Possibly.
No, I'd be happy with Sansa, I suppose.
It's Game of Thrones mystery figure. We're ignoring these guys.
Yeah, sorry, yeah. It's Game of Thrones mystery figure, vinyl figure.
Do your thing.
Edition 2.
Do what?
I think we're okay.
I need my security.
I don't know if I haven't got 5 minutes. Good.
5 minutes.
I'm going to open that, but I'm going to...
Can I just have a little gander what the fuck it is?
Open it, open that first. Open that first.
Look for rare and
you'll open that and then I'll redo these.
Okay. So you don't want me to do an unboxing. So I know you'll have that shit.
I'll get that, bring the camera.
I'm going to get in for this one. Look, he's moving. Granddad's moving.
He's moved in. Oh. I've ripped.
Hang on, I'm going to put that down because I will end up blowing it nonstop. Oh, shit.
No, we have to wait till it's...
Is there any particular one I'd like? Yes, there is, Chris. I'm quite like... Tyrion would be a badass.
That looks pretty awesome.
Be a badass. So do we pop it if he gets Tyrion, or do we just pop it regardless?
You pop it regardless.
I'll pop it as soon as it's opened, and you pop it if it's a good one.
Be nice to get Khaleesi to go with me. Daenerys.
Fuck her. Can Lee beat the cardboard box?
Nope. Oh, you have to peel it. Okay.
Oh, okay. That would have confused me as well.
Yeah. It's not open.
I'm always doing that too early.
Yeah. It's a black bag.
Ooh. Come get your black bin bags. They're on offer till December.
Oh, he's fingering it. He's fingering it.
I fingered it.
Is it
got a feeling.
Can you get a dragon?
Yep. It's either Buzz Lightyear or a Dalek.
Shit.
Daleks are
coming in next series. Have you got Tyrion?
What's the name again?
Oh, maybe he's got not Tyrion then.
Is it? Who is it? Oh, yeah. I know who it is. But I can't remember what it's called. The Mountain?
It's a fucking mountain.
Well, that one.
That's me in a nutshell.
That's always up. Fucking always.
You got the fucking mountain. I don't know how I'm sure it's that. Can't see me.
I'll scare them. I'll put him next to the... That's pretty cool.
Alright, cool.
Hang on, I'm just going to... this is what Charlie brought to the table, but he didn't have tinfoil, so... Toilet.
Well,
we're
looking at Manchester. It's on 17 minutes, Chris.
Yeah, but we might as well, just so we don't have to worry about...
I'll keep them... Okay. I've got a big bag of crabs in
toilet paper.
Yeah. Well, because we thought if you don't have tinfoil, what would you use on your turkey instead?
This toilet paper come in handy tonight.
Yeah, it will. Yeah, it will.
We'll need
more. Yeah, it will.
Ow.
Oh, wipe in your bum.
Yeah,
we were trying to find some stuff here in Manchester, but I spent too much money on alcohol, and there wasn't much funny stuff for you to, you know. I couldn't think of much things to get you that were funny.
Well, no, that's cool.
So you ruined it really, didn't it, Chris?
Oh, shit.
Our plan failed.
You failed. Shh. Why did mine not stay like that? I need to, like...
Oh, because you've got a weird hair.
Well, we're at Hearts, so...
Mine's quite fine, actually.
Should have got a bigger cup.
Sorry, I can...
All right, let's do it like a mummy.
What do you think it is?
It's a pen.
Okay, what do you think it is, a normal pen?
It's definitely a pen.
It's a pen. I see no reason to believe that is a pen.
Herpen? It's a herpen.
It's a herpen.
It's a unch pen. It's a punch pen!
I just
It is a punch pen.
I will save that for my morning shift.
I was going to buy a lot of frozen stuff, but then I realised that Chris would get jealous as well.
I know you only buy me the frozen stuff.
All right.
You called it. You said it was going to happen, didn't you?
Can you even see the string in my neck folds?
No, you actually can't.
You can't, yeah.
That hat is just attached to your head. You bet you can't even see my hat.
Right, how's this work then?
How the fuck have you done that?
Aww.
You might want to thank you.
Oh, it's actually not as...
Well, he did have his thumb on the chin, on the chin string.
That's broken. Oh no, it's not, it's the top.
Well, that lasted long.
Oh, it's firing by itself now.
That's a
again,
problem.
He's used to that as well.
Yeah, common problem. I get really scared. I would piss myself if he's too.
Oh, God, yeah.
Punch bed, everybody.
right before the wedding.
Punch bed.
I like how you put an Emmett. No, let's move that, actually.
Yeah. And then I punch the mountain one.
Yeah, you'll regret that.
Mm-hmm.
He will.
I like my eyes.
He will. Okay. Crush your head.
You got me a baby belt. That's not a baby belt.
It's a very frozen and broken baby belt.
Yeah, we froze it, broke it, and then...
Do you want to build a snowman?
Hey, it's me! It's Mary. Oh, what are you? It's kind of like, what are they?
I'd give you mine, but I don't
need it. It's candy that apparently is meant to be in the shape of the bricks that you punch.
Brick breaking. I'm going to replace that with tooth breaking candies. Wait! 2012?
That's it.
These are our
date. Really? Is that sort of date on it? Oh, the date. Oh, right, okay.
That's
a
Nintendo.
Whew, wow. So I think it's meant to be.
We'll nibble them.
So who's that then? What's his name?
His name is Confucius.
Confucius?
Yeah. Oh.
And is the FIFA Ultimate Team card.
Yes, they are.
For my video I'm going to make.
You fucking know it.
Guys. What player do you want? Is that guy that kicks that ball?
I'm no expert. They do not look like the bricks that you used to punch in Mario.
No, that's true. They do not look like the bricks.
They were sold to me as brick Mario bricks, so...
It's motherfucking Mewtwo.
Are you going to get Mewtwo?
It's Pokemon cards.
Are you going to get Mewtwo? That's the question. If I swear to God, Peter's got a drop kick in this fucking thing. Especially when he sees them.
I'm actually hoping for a chancey.
Well...
Funny you should mention that.
Taking a chance.
Take a chance.
Oh... Ah.
I like it. Oh, I start singing.
All right, let's do this in a traditional style of.
Hang on, get the camera going for the unboxing. Yep.
Get over here. Come on, come on. Get in closer.
Or a scorpion countdown.
Yes.
If I don't already have it, that'd be so awesome. But. Oh, I'm happy with the next one now. Starmie. It's a book, Starmie.
Starmie, that's a pretty awesome
Starmie. 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 A Sea King!
Oh my god!
That's an original, I don't have that one.
You got a Starmie in this. Oh, you don't have Sea King?
Nope, don't have Sea King.
Don't have Sea King, guys. Now he does. Now he does.
He's no longer Sea King.
I've got a Behem.
A Behem.
A Behem.
We all like a Behem.
That's that.
Behem.
That's what we have. Dojuo, I do have an. Oh, I've just seen the next card. I do have a Dojuo, I think.
And you do have a Dojuo?
Do I have a. Do Trio.
You have a Do Duo, because I was the same.
That's pretty cool.
But it's a different card, different artwork.
I have a motherfucking...
Oh my god.
Ghastly.
Nice! Oh yeah! Ghastly's in the house!
It's another one over.
I've got a Spritzy. Everyone loves a Spritzy.
It's a cactus.
He's got a cactus. He's got a fucking...
I've got a...
Not just a cactus.
Ooh. I've got a snover.
Oh.
A snocko.
Snocko.
That doesn't like it.
It's like a pine cone dipped in white chocolate.
Yeah.
It actually is. That's what it is.
I've got... Oh my god.
Well, it's not got a Mewtwo.
No, otherwise it'd weed everywhere.
An Axew. What's an Axew?
Apparently he likes working
in the shop. He likes lettuce.
He doesn't like...
And on top of all
he
that...
lettuce.
I have a Venus... No, I've got a Noctowl.
Wow. Well...
Oh, no, that's not that one. I wonder what that is.
No. Just save that for last.
Gonna presume this is more FIFA Ultimate.
It took...
Yes.
All I'm saying about that is it took a lot of persuading, didn't it, Chris?
That's not Mewtwo. Who's that?
Who's that?
Was it with a funny shaped head?
I don't know. Is it meant to be
that's Sonic, I believe, in it.
It actually is Sonic.
Mewtwo Sonic.
Is it meant to be Mewtwo? And it's just like a weird
it's
artwork.
It's got like a fucked up head.
It'll be one of the non-originals.
Basically. Go ahead. It's Mew 3.
Mew 3.
Mew 3.
I'd piss myself if it is actually called Mew
3.
Did
anyone ever seen there is no Mew 1?
Mew.
How does it feel to have it done to you, Christy? Yes. He would do it that so much on Wednesday.
Alright, guys.
I did that. Oh, yeah, I did that the wrong way around.
Let's go. Stand by, Chris. Stand by for
me
too.
The right way. Have you done the three and put it
on top, and then you do that?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's fine. Got motherfucking professor's letter. Oh my god! I've just seen the next card, though. You know, I was saying about how I got a Ghastly earlier.
Oh, you haven't.
I got a motherfucking Haunter.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Look at him jizzing himself.
This is the point where you tell me you've already got all these cards.
The first one's, but Haunted is new.
Haunted, got a fucking key. Glalie Spirit Link.
Oh, nice. Fucking we all want a Glalie Spirit Link.
Yeah, we do.
It is uncalled. Fucking Pancham! Look how angry he is.
Everyone likes a panda.
That's how I said it was such
a panda. Pancham! Pissed off panda.
Ooh, that's interesting. I've got a Fennekin. Yep. I've got a more fucking
Magnemite. Nice. You're getting good ones.
He only wants the original ones if you haven't got that higher.
It's a Ralts.
You love your Ralts.
I do like Ralts.
This is not going well anymore.
I've got a Chespin.
He's got a Chestnut.
Chespin. Oh, is that Snorlax?
That is Snorlax.
Snorlax is his buddy.
Is that Snorlax? That's
in the background.
I haven't seen the last card of it. I've got a Ursa Ring, which is a giant teddy bear.
Yes, you do.
Wow, it really is. Like, see, we've got a target on him.
It's
like,
a shiny one.
Aim here! It's reverse holo.
Reverse holo.
Yeah, good
call. The last card I haven't looked at it.
Well, it's. it's not what we thought.
I got an Aromatisse.
I've
got some good cards there, though.
Alright, okay, well, in that case,
should we let
you open this one first, then.
Right, it took so much persuading to get him to do it.
I'm just giving it away. Please, be a Bidoof. Swear to God, if it's not a Bidoof, ain't happy.
It's a fucking Bidoof! Yes! It's a Bidoof! It's a fucking Bidoof!
Yeah! Oh man!
He's always trying to Bidoof!
I'm so sorry. Am I good or what?
It's a Bidoof.
It's a Bidoof.
How did you get rid of a Bidoof?
Oh, what's this as well?
How did you get rid of a Bidoof?
Because you guys are too easy to predict.
You shouldn't have said the persuading thing.
Yeah.
I actually have no idea what this looks like in next, so it was gift wrapped and I didn't get to see it.
Oh, he's peeing.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm some of the vouchers.
Again, we do.
Why do you keep getting everything? Yes, we do.
We do, and Summer's sponsored videos for porn now.
The and Summer's party things where you go around with all the dildos. That's what you do.
What's his dad? That's what I do. Yeah. And then I rate them.
What's his dad?
What is it, Lee?
It's a gift voucher, £25. Red tattoo and piercing. The Liz Corn Exchange. I guess I'm gonna have to get another tattoo now.
Gonna have to get a tattoo.
Oh, that's awesome.
That's what we do. We force each other to get tattoos that we don't want.
Right. So £25 can get me. Can get a barbell in my eyebrow.
That would suit you.
A librette in my lip. What's a librette?
I think the librette is the bizards. Is that a posh name for a bar?
I like how you're looking at me because I'm well known for my knowledge of piercings.
What's a Madonna and Medusa £25 librette?
You don't want to know about that.
Is that anus or clit?
Both. It joins them together.
Oh man, that only costs £25?
Yep.
Shit.
That's what Madonna has.
Shit, I can get a lot of stuff done. £25. I can have my navel done, jewel banana.
Well, you know how in the card it said
£25 and get me a plain banana. If I want to put three more pound in, that's a jewelled banana.
£32. Oh, a jewelled? I thought it said jewel banana.
£32 is a double jewelled banana.
Oh, there we go.
Get my nipple done. give a nostril down. Can't get my tongue on though. That's out of my budget.
Oh, hang on, hang on. I've got...
Retigen.
I've got some
I could put it towards...
Yeah, you could probably do that, I think, yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's awesome.
But you got the Bidoof.
I got a Bidoof.
You got
I have not. We've just known you would. You wanted a Bidoof for so long now.
Stick that there. I want one of these.
The careful, the blocks. I mean,
they are blocks. You've got to break them for... I'm sort of pissed off.
It had a fucking thing on it with a picture of the Brits. It was like Mario Brick Breaker thing as...
Candy. Because we're American.
Which called Chris aren't yours?
Nachos!
Right, I'm off. I can't fucking do this.
So, yeah, back to BarChat. No, that's awesome, guys.
Ah, oh, you guys.
You're well.
I'm going to drop them all. Then.
Meg would not be happy.
No.
No. Well, no, she didn't clean this room, I do.
Clean.
Oh, he does a good job of it, guys.
Yeah, I'll give it a go.
Do you like a Mario block?
Yes. Hang on, let me just
Oh shit, drop one.
No mushroom.
Quite tasty, actually.
What's that? Oh, not bad, actually.
You just joke, never
mind. I think everyone saw what you were doing.
You didn't, Chris.
You were joking.
You
were joking.
You didn't, Chris. You didn't say.
There you go. That has topped it.
Yeah.
Told you it was a good month.
There you go.
That was an awesome month.
We got you like
glad you liked it.
Well, I mean, I'll start through these later, but...
Yeah, you got some good... It's a good pack for...
Fucking... What did you call him?
Eric.
Because of my penis.
Yeah. Yep. That is an insight, but it's actually his penis.
I'm pretty sure I've mentioned it like every single
bag. I think so,
all right,
yeah.
Alright, it's more brown than black. Same.
Yeah. How are we doing for...
I don't know. Let me just go for a shit and I'll just...
I didn't take you say it.
I did.
Oh, you did it.
We're doing fine.
Right.
Oh, so, let's get to... Oh, my voice is doing that weird thing again.
So, like I say, it's been a good month for gaming as well. And I'm going to presume, Joe, you've been playing Fallout all month. I've been playing Fallout all month. Chris?
I started the month off by... I started by playing it, but I had a chest infection and got really angry with it. I don't know. I've told you before. You know, I'm struggling to get into it myself. But
you need to get into it because like it's barely done nothing. Trust me, I've sort of already got to, and it's like done shit.
Where I got to. I got past that.
Yeah, I know.
But it's restarted. I started it again.
Pretty much like the beginning.
But it's, I know. I need to get into it, but I have issues with the game.
Okay.
First of all, graphics wise,
is a tissue.
Let's just
say
welcome. Thank you for joining us in the Fallout podcast.
Yeah. I have an issue with the graphics.
Okay. Yeah.
I know it's a massive game and there's more to it than the graphics, but, and Ross said this the other day from Hat Films, when you're going from a game like Battlefront, which bearing in mind is a very different game, I understand that, but you go from like the graphics of that to the graphics of Fallout, it's very kind of
Have you played Fallout 3?
No.
Yeah, there's a massive difference.
Check
on
those. Guys.
Yeah, I know. There's different, but in this, it's just. Yeah, I'm not very impressed with the mouth movement and the graphics in general.
I can kind of see your point there.
I agree with you. I do. The graphics could be better, especially for next gen. But it's like every Fallout that's come out thus far has been graphically not that great.
Mm.
So it's never really been a part of it. But yeah, I must admit, I was a little bit disappointed.
I'm not hating on it because of that. It's just
giving a shit, to be honest.
I don't care. I mean, I soak up the Fallout world. Yeah. You know. Yeah. I was meant to put the poster there. The perks poster.
But where would Westeros go?
Somewhere where it's got a small space.
Thank you for joining so the BarChat decorating podcast.
We do need to do like... BarChat talk.
Yes, we do need to do that. Definitely. Link to the graphics.
Okay. No.
Oh, I just noticed what you've done to that. Link to the graphics. The glitches in it are just... I mean, for fuck's sake, Bethesda, really.
I've just ruined it.
So that's all the hats fucked. Yeah, yeah. Like everyone keeps going like, oh, it's Bethesda, you got to expect it. No, you haven't got to expect it.
I haven't bumped into any glitches yet though. I haven't touched wood.
Well, I've had you had the game breaking one, but you had the one where you had to restart, didn't you?
Do all the whole minute and thing again. Beginning of it. You know what it is in pressings at the top. Saying, grab that laser musket. Get your ass in here, fool.
Miss it. Mr. T.
Yeah. I had the I've had more rats coming instead of out the ground, they've been coming up in the middle of the air, like right in front of me, so that scared the shit out of me.
You can see them though, because I've had the little fuckers just
Well, they do
that first bit where you're at the red rocket.
Yeah, that's what, because that's where it happened.
And it's just, I was like, what the fuck.
Yeah. There was go on.
I was just going to say, I immediately send dog meat sanctuary.
Well,
no, I couldn't send him anywhere. I was like, well, you just stay here then. And he wandered off.
Oh yeah,
so he must have like just done a circle like, I'll wait till it goes and I'll come back.
he's clever, his dog, mate.
Yeah, yeah.
Then there was the glitch on the night that you saw with me again at the museum, yeah, where the raiders and the Deathclaw appear, but they were invisible and I couldn't shoot them.
Maybe Death they just had stealth appear,
isn't it? The Deathclaw appeared and I killed that, but then the raiders that were left in order for me to progress,
maybe they just had stealth boys.
No, it was absolutely fucked.
It was absolutely fucked. There was a guy on the roof that I couldn't get to and I kept trying to send dog meat to, and he just looked at me like...
Well, if you watch your question time, you'll see it on there, won't you?
It's not on this one because I've run out of time, so it'll come up. Okay. It'll come up on the next one, though, yeah, so you can see it on that.
Spoiler.
And one that I would try to tell you before, Sips's latest one, there's a bit where there's like a water pump drainage thing, and around this bit of water... Just the textures, there's just like this block around it that it just kind of like everything walks through, and it just kept falling into the radiated water and everything, and like nearly dying because he couldn't see where he was going. Mm. And it was like a major fucking glitch. And I just, we shouldn't be having this problem with big games like this.
I think Chris is being a little bitch.
It's a good game. But yeah,
no, I personally, I've had no problems with it so far.
I have had a few glitches, yeah.
And apart from that, it's just because I've not played them before, it's such a big game and there's so much to do, it's just been harder for me to get into it.
It's a lot to take in if you've never played like Skyrim or Elder Scrolls or a Fallout.
Yeah,
or
I agree.
You know.
But I will now pass it over to the loving section.
It's so good. I mean, we're not going to spoil anything, but everybody's probably either played it or seen it.
Oh, that's my wig gone.
Oh my god, you're bald under that. Perfect.
Nah, I love it.
Nah, it's so good. I mean, it's hard to get into without actually.
You have to put that, yeah.
Spoiling, or, you know. It's
well, not can't even say the start, really.
It's not something you can say, oh, I remember this bit that happened, because it kind of happens, apart from the main story missions. Oh,
apart from the bit where you walk through that place, and then. I mean, there's lots of walking involved.
Yes, there is. No,
the joke I'm trying to get is you walk everywhere, everybody.
It's like a different playthrough for everybody, because you always play with different stats and stuff, and random things happen, and it's hard to, like, you know, it's one of those games you can say, oh god, I'm just walking through a town, and then next thing I know, holy shit, I'm surrounded by raiders or whatever.
Then you get your ass ripped by.
I do like the fact that everyone can have like a different game and a different experience. Yeah. I mean, it's all completely different.
Well, yeah, we're well over that.
Okay, that one's not going for some reason. What, we're well over?
2021.
Oh, right, okay, yeah, we're well over.
But there's nobody watching us then.
That's fine. Yeah, nobody was watching us for about a minute, so we're fine.
Okay.
I thought I'd fucked up. I thought I hadn't pressed record.
Nope.
We're all good.
I fucked up.
So, yeah. So,
this is why you do the times, Chris.
There
you go. Yeah, I love it.
Any other games you've been playing?
So, Chris, you've been playing Battlefront.
Yes! I've been playing the third-person shooter!
I mean, Charlie... I mean, we all played the beta, didn't we?
So we all played the beta.
I mean, me and Charlie played it together.
But I pre-ordered it, like, pretty much after
PlayStation.
E3.
It is this, but you really...
Yeah, I really want a PS4.
Ignore what he said.
But I appreciate the joke, Mike. You know, for you.
I did it for you.
Yeah, I'm absolutely fucking loving it. Like, seriously loving it. I'm having so much fun with it.
Definitely gonna get
which I've never had with FPSs. That's the problem I've had with FPSs before, because I'm usually not very good at them, and I just don't see the fun in it. I just don't get anything out of it.
No, you do.
But I can't. I don't know whether it's the game or whether it's the fact it's a Star Wars one, and I feel more immersed in it.
Mm-hmm.
But like the graphics are amazing in it. The sound effects are amazing.
Oh, they were good.
Oh god, they they did things to me. They did things.
Did they?
Again, we do Star Wars porn captions.
But yeah, I mean, I'm finding myself to be actually not too bad at the game as well, which is always good.
Just a rose head to
it. Yeah. So yeah. I'm really, really getting into it. Like, I've seen people
give me proud, man. It, but top of the list.
I've done that 3 times now.
Holy shit.
3 times I've been top of the leaderboard.
I went on first person bars growing up.
I know. I do my best.
We will get in by in time, Paul.
I actually, the one time I played that, the first time I came round to your old house, and I played that with you,
yes.
I was just so bad at it, but I do like the look of it.
That's so good.
Not going to just, you know, go crazy about it, but mainly kick ass it.
I definitely kick ass it. Holy shit, do I kick ass it.
Well,
I made a clip, I'm going to share it on Twitter, and you're going to see it some point after
you've seen it. And I'm not, because I'm not going to watch it.
Fucking like 23 pilot kills. I mean, nothing too like
23 pilot. I don't know what that means. 23
pilot kills. I think it was like 4 or 5 Titan kills and 3 deaths. Something like that.
That's
good.
Cool.
Yeah, I was happy with it.
Well, I said to you, you know, it's a good game when Nerdcube, who's saying to me like it hates all FPSs, when Nerdcube gave it his second best game of the year when it came out. You know, it's
for
a good
non-FPS.
For a non-FPS fan, you know, it's a good. A good game, but so yeah, I've been playing Battlefront and enjoying it.
I can't wait to get it.
There's
so many games that come out like Tomb Raider.
I do like the look of that.
Can't wait to play that.
They fucked up with the release dates on that, really, didn't they?
Fuck up with the release dates.
That's the thing, you wait all year because, like, let's face it, the, apart from little dribs and drabs like little arcade games or whatever, there aren't really been that much coming out this year, is there? I mean, you liked The Witcher, didn't you?
I did really like The Witcher.
When you look over this year, like, I've been starting to collate for, like, best and worst games of the year and everything. All in all, it's been a really good year for gaming.
Hmm.
Like, it's not been a shitload of games, like, thrown in our faces, but what has been released, in general, has been pretty good.
But it's like the past 3 months before November.
There was nothing, yeah. Well, that was it. That was, like, there was E3, and then a few little games, and then there was nothing. And then everything just comes at once, which, I mean, it's a market employee what, before.
It's been a year.
Maybe that's next step.
Your it's lead rolling.
It's been a year of HD remasters. That's what's been annoying this year for me, gaming wise.
Yeah.
But hey ho. But no, it's been. But yeah. So what's come out this month? Tomb Raider, Fallout, Battlefront. Well, it's Black Ops 3. I do kind of want Black Ops.
Call out. Call of Duty, yeah.
Is that a game where your plugin's fixed? It gets broken, so you have to call them up.
And yes.
It's based on your speech skills.
As much shit as we gave the game leading up to it, people have been saying good things about it. And
I've
the look
pretty
of
good things
it. The like, zombie mode.
It's apparently brought back.
Good.
I mean, the last one that I loved was Black Ops 2. And I like that. And I liked Black Ops first one, but I didn't like what was it? Modern Warfare 3, that was
brilliant.
Advanced Warfare. There's another one, wasn't there? I think. Ghosts.
Oh yeah, you actually had that one, didn't you?
But Black Ops 2 was the last one that I liked, and
Black Ops 1 for me, to be honest.
Yeah. So like, all the Treyarch ones that I like. Apart from Ghosts. Ghosts sucked dick.
Heard it here first, guys. Ghost,
and it's three units that work on it. Three.
Treyarch didn't make Ghost. But Treyarch have always been the underdogs to Infinity Ward, which I think is something else, I don't know. Sledgehammer now.
I've done it again, guys. I'm going to have to go for a piss.
Oh my god! Excuse me. No, we do.
Did I go before we started recording? Yes, I did. Ladies and gentlemen.
Did you ever try?
I just have a weak bladder.
He's pregnant. He's pregnant. Charlie!
Go away.
Charlie, you heard him. Go away, come on. Oh, sorry.
Charlie, when are we going to do another series on BarChat Gaming? Like we did with Tale of Two Idiots.
Destroy Humans.
What are we going to play next? It's not really co-op though, is it? I mean, we'll do something with that.
I do love that game.
Boy, we need another little co-op game. I'm going to let you choose it though. It has to be like a co-op sort of, either split screen or... You know, like on the same screen, like that one.
Sorry. Wow. Sorry, no, it's just, I'm just knackered. I'll go ahead and get into lap off for this one, did I say? Don't drink, kid.
That'll do it too.
I don't know, actually.
We're going to have to find one, but we'll find another one because I enjoyed that. That was ace. That was the first.
From obviously, the other thing I did in it. Cause...
No, it was awesome. Fun fact, that was the first game we ever fully completed, wasn't it? On Barter Gaming.
Which was the main reason why I did it, because I was sick to death of them starting shit and not finishing it, so I decided I'll.
I think that's something we should try and do, is do like smaller games that we can actually get done. That is an end to.
Oh, he could just get an Xbox One and then.
He could just get
an Xbox One. Just get shit done.
I'm going to get my Elgato next year for. Barter, for Xbox One and stuff. Post my own channel as well. He's got an axe. Hey, Chris. Let me ask you a question.
No, I just see what I see what you left. Not looking at.
I've got something. You've been watching too much of that bloody shit joke Twitter.
Yep, I've been watching it too much.
Yes. No, it's really good. Really good joke. Best joke in the world.
Women.
Women rights.
Chris. Well, short game me and Charlie can do.
A short game that you and Charlie can do?
Yeah. Pin a tail on the donkey.
No, I'm not like video game.
Octopimp.
Octopimp.
Fucking Octodad. Octopimp is a YouTuber. Fuck's sake, my
game,
bloody...
game we actually have access to.
What do you have?
Blind man. Anyway, we'll discuss that later.
Yeah, now's not the time.
We've got a couple of ideas. I think next year we're going to bring back Barter Gaming with a bang, aren't we?
That's already been decided.
Because, like, since we started in productions and making little things and thinking of ideas for that, we've kind of forgotten about the whole gaming side, and with us all not being on the same console and stuff as well.
And then my headphones.
Chris.
Headphones breaking, Xbox breaking, it's not being the best.
It's not been ideal.
But next year, I think we're gonna
start shit out.
Bring the whole.
Well, we're all gonna. I mean, you're gonna end up getting a PS4. I'll end up getting an Xbox One.
And I won't get a PS4.
Yeah, like I was saying, more importantly, and I'll get
a dick.
You guys will have your own place and stuff. It'll be easier to record. Boom. So I'm really excited for next year for us.
It's gonna be good gaming. Well, all you know. The production side of things is going to be good, but yeah, BarChat Gaming will come back.
I've missed vlogs and shit, they'll just see me walking around in the boxes, that'll always be fun.
Yeah, I've just realised
we're going to come back with like doing little challenges, like we did the cinnamon challenge, didn't we? And chili challenge, stuff like that. I think we're going to bring more.
We're
going to
do more
back.
Challenges, achievement unlocked. We're going
to
go back
to. Yeah, we're going to do, and we need to.
The poster.
I'm going to discuss that with you when we. We're going to go back to that with a bang. And
everything's with the. I'm sensing a lot of fireworks. Or farting.
There's a lot.
Or
going out with a
ah
with an
A.
You missed
the trailer. I got assaulted.
You'll see on the footage.
Oh.
You got assaulted with a cardboard cap. See, I really need to piss, but I'm holding it. You see, because
I'd already been holding it for about 30 minutes.
Which brings me
minutes.
To questions.
Same. That's why I really need to piss.
If you don't pick the right one, it's going to be really awkward.
Wait. We haven't finished what we're saying.
Basically, Barter Gaming, we're going to come back with a massive bang next year.
Don't tell me this. This is the first I've heard about.
Yeah, we're going to discuss it. Yeah. But you just do what you normally do.
We'll have all gens of consoles, and I mean, I'm going to be looking to get a new PC as well, so possibly PC gaming coming into it.
You boy!
You really need to do that too. Actually.
Are you taking his old PC? Please tell me you're taking his old PC. Please take his old PC.
Yeah, I was going to suggest, since you're getting my old camera, you can get my old PC if you want.
Sweet.
I'll get rid of all that. Porn stuff.
Nah, keep it.
Which means when we get back to the game inside chat, we have somewhere to record audio.
Yay! I mean, that means I've actually got to do some fucking work.
No, all you got to do is to record stuff and then give us it, and we'll do the work.
That's fine.
Yeah. But looking forward to that.
I remember at the start of BarChat Gaming, it was like, I'll definitely learn the editing, but I want to do it on my own. I don't want to learn anything from you. What about
and
just
then
over a year on?
But then I realised how much effort you actually put into it, and I'm allergic to effort.
Right, as you said earlier, I think it's time for some questions.
Question time!
This BarChat has just gone like that. Yep. Like a wet fart.
It's gone like.
Wow, it's bugged. Right. All right, who wants to pick first? Shall I pick first?
Yeah.
So are you picking Charlie?
I don't know. It's been.
I have no idea what you just said. Yeah, I understand you completely. Well, you missed.
I'm gonna.
I'd go for that one.
Go for this one. Because he said that.
I can't remember what it was.
We're gonna find out.
Wow!
Oh, it's that one. Alright, oh, okay.
Alright, this is Chris, 2015, everybody. Chris's question is, let's see what.
I'm excited about
that. Right, listen up close. If you could wipe any country from the planet, what would it be?
Turkey.
America.
Good question.
Alright, Putin, calm down.
America.
Well, to be fair.
What?
America.
Why?
Because we're all big bastard Yankee bricks.
So are we. Well, we're not Yankee bricks.
Wales! Right, you just right. Just think about it. You get rid of America. Think of all the amazing stuff that we get rid of.
Yeah.
Okay, we're asking the wrong person. I've just realised that. All right.
You wouldn't have your Xbox.
Oh no, England. Just so Cameron could fuck off.
Yeah, but then we're gone.
Can we?
We're dead.
I can live with that.
I can't.
Yeah, I can. Yeah.
Yeah. No, I'm going to England. Fuck England.
So are you want it? Are you going to move away before, or are you just,
just
getting rid of England?
Yeah,
right,
yeah.
Okay. All this just because you want Cameron to go?
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, I just want Cameron to die. Yeah. I'm sure that means sacrificing everyone in England. I should risk him with a stick.
Okay.
Sorry.
You heard him first.
Okay, so
you heard him here first.
I really wasn't expecting that to be an answer.
It's a whisk.
Rarely.
Ooh. Country. Turkey is pretty shit, but I've been there and it was nice.
That's a bit of a country to state like that, wasn't it?
But,
fucking Turkey.
Yeah. It's a country.
Not keen on Turkey, actually. I find it really dry.
I like Turkey.
Country. Bomb.
Look, hell, you just heard that.
Tuvalu.
But there's a food fee that Chris likes. He likes Turkey.
What?
Tuvalu.
Tuvalu? What's Tuvalu?
It's... by Fiji.
I'm saying goodbye to
Island.
It's okay.
Ah, Trey.
Lee just likes everywhere. He won't wipe anyone out. Russia? Do you like Russia?
Can I say city instead of a country?
No, the question says country, to be honest. I don't think we should change the question.
Hang on.
All right, okay. Now I'm going to go with Charlie. I'm going to say the United Kingdom just to get rid of Bradford.
Mum, if you're watching, I'm so sorry. He said it, not me.
Bradford could be such a nice place, but it's just...
She was born there.
Bradford's just a shithole.
Grew up there.
I'm sorry.
Lovely buildings, but nobody seems to care about them.
Yeah, that's what it's annoying about Bradford. They've just fucked it up royally. Like, God.
Yeah.
So many buildings that have cost so much money, and they've just...
Oh, let's not get started on Bradford FC.
And on that question, I'm going to pick this one. I'm going to pick that one because it looks like it's got the most right in it.
Good one.
What are your thoughts on the possible cancellation of the X Factor? Don't give a shit, don't watch it.
On the possible what?
Cancellation of the X Factor.
Oh, fuck yes.
Okay.
Please,
yes.
Please,
yes.
Please,
yes.
Yes.
Oh, that's a good thing. I mean, I put a status on Facebook about it and said, this is like being told there is a cure for everything.
Every time I refreshed my page, it kept coming up as number one thing.
My ex used to force me to, force me to watch it.
That's fair, you say you haven't seen it, but everybody's being forced to watch X-Factor.
Yeah.
And you either get sucked into it all, or you'd be proud and strong with yourself and realise what a piece of shit
like
the X-Factor is.
Between 2007 and 2010, I got sucking into it each year. And in 2010, I realised it was a fix, and it's just all of the fucking...
Yeah.
It's just taking advantage of people, it's exploiting people. And I put up the other day on the Facebook memory thing, I put my status up from 5 years ago saying how much of a fix it was. And at that time, that's exactly when Ollie Murs proved it was a fix.
Yeah.
By saying who had gone before he'd opened the envelope.
Yep.
Is it because of that it's possibly getting cancelled, or are people not watching it anymore?
I don't know. I didn't read the full article. I couldn't get past it. I just saw a possible cancellation of the X Factor. I was like, fuck it!
never thought I'd be sat listening to them two have a very fiery discussion and passionate discussion about X Factor.
The thing that annoys me with X Factor and talent shows in general, everything, like you walk along streets and everything, like Leeds especially, there's so many talented buskers out there and talented people that struggle all the time. Yet there's people that go on X Factor, and whether you come last or first, you know you've got a chance at making it in the fucking big time, no matter what you do.
Yeah,
look at Wagner and fucking Jedward and everything.
I had a relative who went to audition for it. Like,
oh, you did?
A few years ago, and it's like, don't matter whether you're good or not, you get to, there's like stages before the stages, before
you, you don't get to see,
before you even get to audition.
Right.
There's like three or four stages, he said. And the first two stages, don't actually even hear you sing. It's just
based on what you look like.
What you look like and what you sound like or whatever. What your personality comes across like. It's all just a lot of fucking bullshit, really. So,
well, no shit. I, for one, I'm... But the only thing is, though, I did see the other day that we'll be getting rid of that, but it looks like ITV are buying the rights to The Voice. So we're just getting it replaced by another fucking shit singing talent show.
I don't mind that, because it's not bigged up as much. But, it's not, you know, a reality talent show is fair enough, but don't make it fucking crap.
Oh, I got it!
You know, a reality show...
You got it in the eyeball.
It's fine, just don't make it fucking primetime TV. You know?
Can I ask them?
Oh, they've gone. See you later. So we've got... Oh, wait, hang on.
Yeah.
We're coming towards it. I'm so sorry, I really didn't.
I'm the last there seeing me getting blinded. But I'm gonna cry like a little bitch
right,
now.
So one more question quick. You got 2.5 minutes, go. Whoever's turn it is.
Chris's.
Chris, go.
Oh wait, shit, it's mine. Hang on.
Go, Chris, go.
Two
go.
Minutes. Wait, who am I picking?
Charles.
Oh, can I have a wee wee please?
Alright.
Well, I've already done
that. You can win fish, but alright. As soon as we're done that one, can one of you please just select that?
Who would win in a fight? Chris's mum or Charlie's mum?
Ooh.
Oh, now, the issue that we've had here is you've never met my mum.
I never met mum.
You, I'm so sorry. I've actually made you cry. I'm really sorry.
You got me right in the eye. My eye was open.
Now imagine that fierceness personified in a woman.
See, I've met your mum.
Fucking hell, I'm crying and all that. Jesus.
You've met my mum. I've met my mum.
I've met your fiery mum. More the ways than one.
I don't know, because I
would knock you out.
Because
I do is I just sit there and just mum.
But you know what? I actually think would end up happening between my mum and your mum. They'd end up like going for a drink and
browse off the table because that's what she's like, dude.
No, it's a fight. You can't.
Yeah. I honestly don't. Because the butt.
How about I'll fight you naked in the bed, of course, and then whoever wins that, them wins.
Alright, does that answer your question?
Chris's mum.
Find out after this break.
Chris's mum.
Chris's mum. Looking over there still, it's not there.
It's there, we've moved.
Chris's mum.
Well, that was very.
Chris's mum.
That was a weird.
That was a lackluster answer to that question, guys.
Yeah, I'm expecting. My mum was a fucking banger.
My mum would fucking just get your mum right. She's got fucking.
I'm trying to think.
Right, I'm going to ring my mum.
That's fine. I'll ring my fucking mum. I'll catch you with a fella.
Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you on the next
one. What's happening to me in the bag?
The next one will be...
No.
The next one will be a Christmas special.
It will be a Christmas special. Yes, thank you. We love you. Bye. Hashtag Charlie's mum's going to get banged out.
You decide. Hashtag Charlie's mum. Hashtag Chris's mum. Whichever one you pick is the winner of the fight.
Wait, what?
Eric!
Hashtag Charlie's mum, hashtag Chris's mum.
Boom! Thanks for watching, guys, see you later!
I might have my wee now.
I don't know if I spilt beer or not then.
No, you didn't.
Nope.